Hi, John here. I'm in Kakohe here at the moment today. Wednesday, the 8th of March 2018. Morris Baker. I'm going to get some fish and chips and head off back to Tahike. I've just come on Mana bus to Kawakawa. The road is blocked going to Pahia, so the bus has to go around the back way. I met some nice people up the front, at the top, and had a good talk. They'll check my side out. Come from London. And, one's a Kiwi, the other girl's from Britain. New Zealand. So I'm happy with everything so far. Hospital. And we're off to the Maryland Port. Tomorrow to sort this land box out and to identify who's on the land box. That's pretty well it with people who have fraudulently got onto land that's not theirs. So anyway, we'll sort that out tomorrow. And I'm going to give Morris a book, Apostoli. It's online, but people do not use those documents that I've put online. There's 47 pages with Jacinda Ardern and Winston Peters on notice. Then to refute what I'm saying online, on YouTube and on Facebook. If they don't, I'll use those statements I make against them. Apostolize all those documents. You got the sea first, and the lawyer second, and the government third. And the British have got it. Theresa May has got it in her email. She's got email. She's doesn't hide the fact that she has an email, not these ones in New Zealand. They hide away. They won't show you their email. I try so hard to get an email from these thugs, I call them, in New Zealand. They hide away. They don't like emails. They don't like emails. And they don't like going on Facebook because I'll plaster everything over Facebook. When it's stuck there, it's admissible evidence in High Court, Admiralty in London, or any court. Facebook and YouTube is admissible evidence against anybody. It can go against me too. When I make statements online, it can go against me as well from the other person. But I'm yet to see one of them that I name as a crooked, fraudster, pirate, come and challenge me. Because I tell you, I've won against the police, CRB. So if I go against the police and win, then nobody else can. Not even the courts, not even anybody standing there by themselves, and me. Me, one on one. I'm pulling you out one by one and deal to you. Crooked people, okay? So that's why I put the power note on your head and write the note against your head. As a contract. Defaulted contract. Okay, that's all. I'll just wait for me, Morris to come back. Have a little walk around. Nice little wagon with the flags. Do you see flags? Two flags. You got a new one on here. The other one flew off. You just glue those buttons on the top so it won't come off. There's the truck there. There's our truck. Nice truck. I'm in Kakohe at the moment, on Wednesday, the 8th of March, 2018.
Yeah. Gonna have our little meeting, our little family business meeting, and away we go. There's this portal hose place is over there. I think it's over there. That office over there. That's where I was going all the time, but I'm not going to go there. We go home and do our work. Okay, that's all. See you later. Bye.